Whatever it is that is causing delay to your manifestation, it will be removed by the wind of the Holy Ghost. It will be consumed by the fire of the Almighty. The power of God will push it out in the name of Jesus. Concerning your life, no document, no entity, no name, no force will stop you now. No more delays. Your prosperity will not be delayed. Your promotion will not be delayed.
Beginning of last year, I was starting the process to get myself ready for school, and I was disapproved. After the Sunday that pastor prayed about no more delay, my mom, he said, the document is here, your approval is here.
Praise the Lord. No more delays.